Alright. Can't use Vanny anymore. Gregory, you weren't worth it. You weren't worth it. You're probably not even Gregory. I don't know how Roxanne lasted longer than Freddy did, though. Look at him. Oh, no. There's asbestos down here, too. Gosh. I'm so sorry, Roxanne. What have I done? Oh, no! Ah, a functional elevator, finally. It's not my fault, it's Steelwolf's fault. I wouldn't have done it if I had a choice. Oh, don't play this music. Now's not the time. Now's not the time for little old music. Hell. Alright. Which door's gonna open first? Oh, I'm still crying. Yeah, I'd be crying too. Number one twice. I'm not a winner, I'm a loser. I got tricked. This is a long elevator ride. Dighty. Gulpy, whoopy. That's what is that? That's a giant Freddy head. Alright. Do I... Hey, this looks like a tunnel system. Was I right? Am I gonna end up in that water at the beginning of the game? They wouldn't put me that close to the exit, would they? Gregory, you're a horrible friend. Green. There's uranium. Uranium. Oh, it's just mushrooms. And bats. And oh my lordy lord.
No! No, 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 no. Come on! Stupid flashlights!
To be honest, Cassie, I don't think we even needed it. Like, I didn't use it once throughout the entire... Well, I used it a few times, but only a few. Like, to be honest, it's really bright in here. Obviously don't need a flashlight. I'm pretty sure this is radioactive. We're gonna die in here. Oh my god, that's definitely radioactive. Ooh, a present just for little old me. Another Faz token. What do I use those for? Another gift for little old me? Let me guess, it's another Faz token. It is. Whoa. Candy cadet.
I am a candy cadet. Come
candy
get
cadet.
Candy. I have candy.
Yes.
Every day.
Candy.
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 Now I will tell
you a
story,
story
about a
mother,
mother
and
a little
boy who lived
alone
in the dark,
woods. There was a monster in
the woods,
but the mother caught it and kept it locked
in the basement.
The monster always made scary noises at
night,
but the
mother
would tell the boy not
to worry
because it could never
get
out. Then she would see the boy
lying
on
the street. Oh no. No more story. Wait. Oh my god. Oh, I need Faz tokens to tell the story. Oh, well, little theory time. The monster caught in the basement is that rabbit, William Afton. witch trap. The mother said she caught it. I'm guessing the mother is Gregory. The monster, if I know the Fnaf token, I'm guessing he would tell me that the monster was the mother. Then the mother caught the monster. The mother is monster, yeah. Already said that. And it sung a lullaby to the little girl. I'm the little girl, the daughter, and Gregory is the mother, and the monster. That's my theory. That's my game theory. And if game theory takes it, I'm suing. Keep that in mind. Better look out, MadPat. I'm coming for your job. I'm the new game theorist. The back rooms!
Why are there burners everywhere? It's like the inside of an oven.
Oh my god. This is the burn trap room. Ah. Alright, another one of these. There we go. Ooh, another one of these. Is it a Fnaf token? Please be a Fnaf token. I want my food to be right. It's not. Oh, dang it. But it's the ending cutscene of the true ending, so... yeah. You know, pretty cool. Alright, no turning back. Gregory.
Gregory! You okay?
Not even a lookout. So dark now.
You saved me. You saved me. Gregory?
Oh no.
I'm Gregory.
Oh no. That's not Gregory.
You're not Gregory. What are you?
I'm Gregory.
Roxy! Get out of here!
Roxy! Run! I'm so sorry what I did, Roxy. I bet that's a mimic from the books. I know it's a mimic. People are saying that. That's the one thing I do know. The thing.
Cassie, can you hear me?
Gregory?
Is that really you?
I mean, really you.
I've been trying to reach you all night. I'm not at the pizza place. Something's trying to trick you.
Oh, no.
You're a bit late. This thing in the basement sounds just like you. How do I know this is you for real?
Is there another option? You need to get out of there now!
Yeah,
how?
I think so.
My friend has access to the building map. Just follow the instructions.
Freddy? Freddy's head! Oh my god. I am.
Go right! It's right behind you!
Yeah, I know. I don't have any fizzy stats.
Right.
I am.
Hurry!
Trying.
Almost there!
That door doesn't open. Ah. I see. Oh my god. I'm stuck.
Go right.
Yes, I know, Gregory, I know.
Behind you.
Yes, Gregory, I'm well aware.
Keep going.
Yup.
Go right.
I know.
Hurry.
I'm trying.
Almost there.
Yeah. Flipping sweat off my forehead.
Cassie, it's me. I think I need to explain a few things.
Yeah.
You were never supposed to go to the pizza plex.
Mm-hmm.
That thing in the sinkhole tricked you.
Yeah.
I really don't know what it is, but it's been trapped down here a really long time.
Yeah.
The Nexus security program was designed to keep it hidden. But you shut down the security. Now it's free.
Is that Mimic? Sprint
it's trap? Not your fault. I know you did
Burn
it for
trap.
Me. To save me.
Hmm.
But we
Perhaps.
Can't risk being followed.
My theory
I'm sorry.
Gregory?
What?
No!
Oh no, no god. Gregory, you little bitch boy. Can't believe you did that to me. I'll get you. You'll regret what you've done. Gregory! Well, that was that.
Cassie.
What? Why'd I skip? Dang it. Well, that was Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach Ruin. Woohoo! Yippee! So fun.